Hey everybody, welcome back. Today we are in Grand Marais, Minnesota. And I wanted to come out here and check out this area called Artist Point. This is on the shores of Lake Superior. I was thinking maybe we should take a walk out to the lighthouse and see how that is. You can see some of Lake Superior over there. We're pretty far up north at this point. And so Lake Superior to me looks like just a, looks like an ocean almost. It's just a big body of water. Can't really see anything beyond the horizon on it. I think we can make it all the way out to the lighthouse if we go over here. It says danger, wave, flood, surface. Keep off during storms. Yeah, I don't want to be coming off of that. This talks about a little bit of the history of it. Here is the break wall. Back that way is the town of Grand Marais. There's a duck over there hanging out. We are really far up the North Shore. Pretty close to Canada, probably about an hour away from Canada from where we're at right now. It's a pretty nice day outside. It's a little chilly with the breeze. I'd say it's in the 50s. And with the breeze coming off the lake, it's a little cold. Some of this rock we're walking on. very cool on these rocks. I think the sign back there said these were formed from volcanic rock. Almost there, we're about halfway there. It is a little bit chilly out here. Seabird out there, they're looking for fish. We get close to the lighthouse now. I think on the way back it's going to be colder. We're going to have the wind in our face. Comes the lighthouse, we're almost there. Where we came from was over there. It's just kind of a bay area in there. And then out there is Lake Superior. Here's the lighthouse. Can't really get on top of it, but
I
it's definitely cold out here with that wind. Especially when you're facing north. There's the lighthouse behind us. It's cold out here. Some of the snow hasn't even melted off. So the little patch left. Pretty amazing out here, guys. Even with that north wind, it's pretty amazing. Very cool looking. You know, that north wind is stiff. So that's Artist Point here in Grand Marais, Minnesota. Be sure and like this video, give me some comments, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. We'll see you guys next time. And if you want to see more about videos on the North Shore, check out this video coming up here.